Unlike the past, Facebook now requires to confirm your identity to do things like run ads about social issues, elections, or politics. This is part of efforts initiated by the Facebook to know who is responsible for the content and funding of ads that discuss political candidates, elected officials, or issues like immigration. This is also to secure your account and to have page publishing authorization. Hey guys, what's going on? This is Chogyal from the channel Sir Chogyal. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Today let's learn how to turn off or turn on the Facebook identity confirmation. To turn off the identity confirmation, go to settings and click here on view. You can see here the identity has been confirmed for the page publishing authorization. Click here on view, go to edit and click on turn off. Here we have successfully turned off the Facebook identity confirmation. Now to turn on Facebook identity confirmation, click here on settings, click on view. Then click on view for the page publishing authorization and secure your account by clicking on get started. Click continue. You can use here either authentication app that you must have installed on your cell phone, or simply you can use text message to receive the verification code. Here I am using the second option. You can see here your mobile phone number, or you can add another mobile phone number. Shortly after, you will receive a verification code by text message or SMS. This is how you can secure and confirm your identity. So next time, when you log into your Facebook account, you may ask to enter the verification code if you are not recognized. Thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.